So here's how to verify your identity on Revolut. It's actually quite easy to do, so make sure you wash till the very end so you don't skip any important steps. For this, first you will need to open your Revolut account. Once you are logged into your Revolut account, now here you have to click on the profile icon at the top of the page. Then here at this page you have to simply scroll down and go to the settings option. Now here at this page you have to click on the password and security option. Then here you will be able to view the option verify your account. Click on it and then you have to submit your details. Here you have to submit your government issued ID card. Then it will also ask you for a selfie verification. You have to follow all of the steps in order to verify your account here. So how to verify your Revolut account.